change 20.
Yeah, did you get my email?
Fresh noodle soup, get my lip on. You take two? Okay.
Hey! Stay sharp, you two. I don't pay you to sit on your asses.
Fresh
nobody gets
old
up
Chinatown
without my permission.
There are countless ways to assassinate the King of Chinatown. 12 of these assassinations will unlock challenges. To view the challenges, consult the notebook. A completed challenge will grant a permanent score bonus. The more challenges you complete, the higher your potential score. Happy hunting.
Snowman! Yeah, you know who it is. Get your ass down here for a minute. I have a sweet tooth and I'm all out of candy. How's it going? Nice shop you got. Really nice. Is the business good? Huh? You know, I'd like to help you keep it that way. You know how you can help me help you doing that? By paying your bills on time. That's how.
Fresh seafood stir fry. Come get your stir fry. Fresh vegetables from the farm.
Check it out. Okay, I'll
stir fry teriyaki.
Hello?
Who made that sound?
Came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Are you even listening? I don't give a fuck. You know there are only two kinds of people in this world. My kind and assholes. And it's obvious which one you are. Yeah, asshole. If there was a capital crime for assholes, you'd be assholes.
Yeah, that's right.
If they could find them, and your balls would be paraded around the city like some fallen Middle Eastern dictator.
Seen that guy before? Yeah, he's from the plant. Cares, man.
Exactly, baby. Now you just keep them hands right where I...
Up and nowhere to fucking go, except die.
take a hike. You don't fool me.
Hey, I see right through that disguise. I'm getting help.
I'm over here. I don't see anything. So yeah, shit yourself.
As we speak.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh.
Hello?
Sealed up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incidents, you hear me? I want this operation to go as soon as...
Housekeeping!
No drinking.
Hi.
No fighting.
You want me to come back later?
Oh, hey, oh, mister.
No, no, no.
You must be
on
your
in.
Around here.
I'll stay out of your way.
Is it?
Yeah, you know, I sell them.
Oh, interesting. I like shoes.
And you do. You've got very pretty feet. And I know feet.
Hey, don't fucking walk away. Let me look at you. Hey, asshole. Come back here. Hey, give me one.
We only want to shoot you in the back of the head. It's not like we're
going
to hang you from a meat hook and take turns punching you till your liver explodes. We're civilized people.
Thank you.
Okay, I know someone who's about to wish he had never been born.
Chicago, Don. Ron. Sorry, but...
Ron.
That's it. Fly up on the roof over the port, you know, looking out at the clouds, listen to my sister play the violin. Back then, I wanted the world, you know. Wait to grow up. Go places.
What? Wad keeps messing up my energy flow. Hello? Who, man, is like spreading bad vibes out here? Hello, anyone? They should get a feng shui expert in here. Get rid of all that negative energy piling up.
Sorry, you can't be here. Hey, you!
Gunshot! Get in here!
Yeah.
That was a gun. That was a gun, all right. Christ!
No fucking way! Way to blend in,
Chris!
No doubt, let's fuck this thing up!